Hung pictures of patron saints up on my wall to remind me that I am a fool. Tell me where I came from, what I will always be, just a spoiled little kid who went to Catholic school. When I'm dead, I won't join their ranks, 'cause they are both holy and free. And I'm in Ohio, satanic and chained up, and until the end, that's how it'll be. I said, make me love myself so that I might love you. Don't make me a liar, 'cause I swear to God, when I said it, I thought it was true. St. Calvin told me not to worry about you, but he's got his own things to deal with. There's really just one thing that we have in common. Neither of us will be missed.
One of the first adults I came out to as bisexual was a Catholic priest. The fog of my mind has robbed me of the specifics of the conversation, but I remember his face. I carried to him my fear, swaddled in self-loathing, worried that God would cast me aside, but I looked in his eyes and searched for rejection and found understanding. Since then, I've learned to free myself from a God and a faith who prays rejection of self. I learned to know myself, and I learned to love myself enough to be honest with who I was. For in shedding the expectations put around my relationships and my gender, I was able to become myself.
St. Bernard sits at the top of the driveway. You always said how you love dogs. I don't know if I count, but I'm trying my best when I'm howling and barking these songs.